This has to be the start then. Cause now I can't.
What do you mean?
Yeah, my stream stopped, so I can't upload them as the same video now.
Oh.
So this is the start of episode 2. We've already done a little, but my stream stopped and I can't upload them as the same video anymore, so.
Why not upload both? Or what? Can't you do it?
Yes, but then it will be like episode 2 will be like 10 minutes.
We played longer than 10 minutes. Or?
I don't know. I can't tell.
It can be a mini-sode.
Or just don't upload it, because it didn't happen that much. Oh.
Well, we talked.
Yeah, we talked, and some random ass people called me a carrot.
Yeah. People want to know this stuff.
I don't think people can care less about that.
And now I wonder. New passive skill. My once beloved king, evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger. Should I fail to contain that which tears at me? I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Oh!
Oh, one gold.
Okay, it wasn't that way. Why are villagers doing in here? Like, how old are those corpses? Oh my god! Oh, I learned something new! There. Spectral accept. Ray of force. Okay, let's do that.
One level ahead of me. Okay. Empty equipment slot.
Yeah, it does that some way. Oh shit!
Oh.
That's some speedy balls. Oh, a dead adventurer. Oh! I have spectral knives. What you gonna do about it? I get so much massacres. Did you see my skill there? Whoa!
Oh.
Whoa!
So fast.
Yeah, they're Sonic.
Wait, where are we going?
We need to go back again and take the one to the left. Like there are three separate ways and we need to find the right one. Oh, Enlightenment Shrine. Yes, please. Bonus XP. Oh! They dead.
Jesus.
38 kills. Oh, we're going this way. The Royal.
We're going down. Wanna explore first?
I don't really know what we're gonna find here. More.
This stuff.
Power. Yeah, so much.
Ah, yes.
Come.
But there's this whole area.
Let's go.
Oh my god, this area is so huge.
Dude, come back.
Dude, come here.
God damn it. Oh, scribes. Oh, just some cash. I don't...
There's... Never end. Need more arcane power. There will be a big boss here.
Or nothing.
Why doesn't it ever end? Looks a secret area.
I don't think this leads to anywhere.
Do you get damaged by that?
No.
I'm just warming up.
Deleted.
Deleted from existence. There's nothing here.
What's this place?
We've gone through a lot of these places.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go back.
Finally.
What is this place? Shortcut?
Or a slow Yeah, this might be a shortcut if we don't try to explore everything here. Jesus Christ!
Gotta go fast.
Oh, hello there, skeletons. We're going this way.
Yeah, I was just checking the thing on the map. It was a weird symbol. Wait for me.
Yeah, click. Okay, you know one thing? I'm gonna change my skill because that spectral blade is bad.
To the bone.
We're gonna oh, Veil Crystal. Yes, please. We're gonna face Leoric Sword.
Oh shit. Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric. Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
Okay, that's all. I think we're going straight. Oh, hello there! Skeleton King. We have to go around the sides. Oh no, we have to go here. Now we go around the sides.
We have just arrived in Tristram. I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with surf.
There's a thing here if you don't pick up.
Hardly fit for the king of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Yes, finally I get something good.
Okay, this goes randomly. I will actually change to Ray of Frost because that one doesn't take.
Look here.
Ooh.
And.
Where the hell? Is this a dead end? Where are we supposed to go then? Are there more ways to go back here?
Probably.
Talk about fucking random. Like, shows a path and the king appears and be like, nope. Wrong fucking way.
There seems to be an area underneath us. Oh, is it here? Nope.
No.
Oh god.
There are two ways here, but it feels weird that the king talked to us there when... No, here it isn't either. It has to be straightforward, we must have just missed something.
It has to be here.
No,
God
damn it. Okay, we must have missed something.
Whoa.
There.
How did I become so fast?
Huh?
How did I become so fast?
I don't know.
Whoa.
Dude, stop it!
I'm bugging the game.
Maybe you activated something so you actually have a speed buff?
Dude.
What?
Do I become faster now?
No.
Oh. continuously walk in one direction and press N and do it.
Oh again. Wait, here's the door. I'm gonna burn through it! Look, my powers alone opened. Come. We're gonna face the Skeleton King! Oh shit!
You will never defeat me!
Why doesn't he summon a fucking army to kill us?
Because he's not afraid.
Ah! Are there more? Oh yeah. Place your orcs. I wanna place the crown! I wanna place the crown!
Kato.
Hello there, Skeleton King! I did it.
He looks a little pissed.
Hello.
Oh!
Yes.
Really?
That was easy.
king of Honduras many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence
drove him
mad. And the loyal knight, Locke
Dannon, I'm checking now.
Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead.
I got the legendary thing.
I got the legendary thing for you.
Vanquished. What?
Wait, I'm gonna see what it's becoming.
How do I open it?
Yes, right click. Oh. Oh no, I'm keeping this. Fuck it. It's a legendary sword. It looked like a bow.
Oh. I got the legendary quiver.
I got...
Wildwood. Huh. No, I don't use swords.
No, it looked like a bow first.
Why a quiver? Come on.
Let's go down here to the... We're gonna go to the star!
We're gonna become stars.
Are you coming?
No. Okay.
At last, the crater.
Oh.
And a stranger. Stranger danger. Wait, before we, I'm gonna check a thing. Ooh, that one. Yes. Hello there.
It was you that fell from the sky. I don't believe that you are the source of the evil in this place.
I am. It was.
Is this Diablo?
No.
Do you remember who you are?
Is this an angel?
Yes.
I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming.
Is this the evil angel in Reaper of Souls?
Perhaps Deckard Cain can help you.
Come. That's one of his brothers. This is the good angel that wants to help us. Oh, the fucking few.
I have traveled far, only to find that the fallen star was a man. Who is he? Why has he come? He recalls nothing, but Cain may have the answers.
Okay, first, before anything, I'm gonna fix my inventory before we touch. And sell.
Yeah, I should.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
I have now 12,000 K. Hello, Deckard Cain.
This is what fell out of the sky.
No man could survive such a thing.
Did you say 12,000 K?
Yeah, 12 K.
I think I came bearing.
Insane.
12 K.
12,000 K.
No, 12 K.
Well, fucking 1,000K. Do you know if there's a shortcut to sell things? I mean, salvage.
Yes, bam click.
Bam click.
You just go here, salvage, and then just press the salvage and just press on everything that's salvageable.
Oh, I dragged up every item into the thing.
Oh my god.
Everything you remember, stranger. Every
mind gone.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The darkness was rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with it?
Of course, of course. Just as the dead rose around the stranger,
I got
the
helmet.
Sword pieces drove the goatman to madness.
The goatman won't stand in my way. I'll get the sword.
Who's the goatman?
Some crazy people.
I see.
Baby, cray cray. Wait, before we go, I need to sell. I missed one thing. There we go. Now we'll go to whatever. We go to Cemetery of the Forsaken. Oh, it's this piece of shit now.
Beautiful place.
Kasadan. Ah!
Whoa. Oh yeah, those
carrion bats back to one of their nests. What I found shocked me. The nest itself is a living organism. A mature bat that has been mutated by the darkest of magics. I no longer doubt that demonic forces have corrupted these creatures.
Some time ago, I revealed that the Khazra, or goatmen, were originally humans until the Vigerai corrupted them. For many years, these creatures were simple and lethargic. These days have ended. Khazra attacks are widely reported, and the number of fatalities is
until
high.
Until the Vigerai.
In my what? Records. Oh! Tree!
Large, sluggish beasts rock. Can thrive in any grassland.
I'm not a tree, I'm an ant. There is enough water.
Farmers will recognize these. Do you want to go into the scavenger then?
Yeah!
A tame breed that was likely domesticated nearly 2,000 years ago. One can hardly imagine the trouble that effort must have taken. I have heard the most ridiculous tales about travelers being ambushed by vicious trees. It is too much. Despite their name, the wood wraiths are not plants, but fully mobile beasts who have taken on the guise of foliage to ensnare their prey. Only a simpleton could be fooled by such a trick.
I don't like this dude who is telling us about the different creatures.
Why not?
Because he is a douche. He's saying that only simpletons can say that the trees isn't. That the tree. That can't see the difference between the trees and the tree. Things.
I didn't really listen, but. Okay.
No. To him. He's like, oh yeah, nobody can say that! Oh.
Huh.
Okay, how far do we have to go down here? Like, what did I have to find?
Ah!
Oh! The fuck?!
What? He just appeared.
I was like minding my own business and that dude is in front of me! Okay, don't speed away.
I wanna go fast. Whoa!
Oh my god!
Nice.
Oh, wait, no. Wait, I need to check. Oh, a magical super ring. Okay, this one. This one gives.
What weapon do you use, Gun? Is it wand?
What?
What weapon do you use?
Whatever weapon that functions.
Swords.
Swords, wands, staffs, whatever.
Yeah, it's good. Worst item ever.
Shiv of... no. I have a legendary fucking sword. Okay, I guess that's the way.
Oh, you used the sword.
Yeah, it gives me way too much it gives me good intelligence. Oh shit!
But you said at the beginning that I could have for something.
What?
And now you have it.
What?
Yeah, when you got it, you was like, I'm gonna trade it. Or something.
No, because it looked like a bow.
Oh.
So it's like, I don't need bows, you need bow. Then when I... Oh, here we have some... Kesraden!
I'm just gonna check my skills.
Rare... Veldkryss, okay. Level 14. I'm level 12. Okay.
Oh, I got a new thing.
Ooh. Bloody chest. Some coins.
A dark coven has formed in Tristram, and I feel chill.
Oh my god.
We must hurry with the ritual.
Can't really aim with this too well, but...
Who are you to take what is
oh, her.
That bitch.
I think I've killed her.
I have to hell with you.
Yeah, you're gonna kill her in Act 2.
Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It is
hello, Sniske Babson!
I wonder who that could be.
Yeah, me too, I'm wondering. Can we need to go back to Kane? Down portal!
Down portal?
Me? Yeah.
How? How?
It's a little button. Like, next portal. To your skill. Skill thing.
My god.
Why is Elrond so bad at this game? Why are you bad at this game?
I'm not bad. Fuck you.
Well, I'm just relaying the questions.
He hasn't even seen Jack yet, so he can't say Jack.
Jack?
Jack!
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Does this look bad to you? Bow, 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 bow.
Does this look bad to you?
Does this look bad to you? Bow, 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 bow.
Oh, I got something. Ooh, awesome pants.
Cool boots.
I got awesome pants. Okay, now what? Give me quest!
Magda taunted me, claiming Magda. Pieces. Yeah. He said it fell where only ancients
may tread. Okay, he's going crazy over Jack now. Temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle. Exactly, Leia. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leia, your knowledge will be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle in the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
Go to the Drawn Temple? My god. They
won't get us. Oh shit! A boss!
You and I aren't so
wait. Is it?
That oh. Sounds
troubling. It's only happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me, and, well, I can't really explain what? It.
Fuck it, I'm taking that one. I have a fucking club now. Cause I can.
A club? But didn't you have a legendary weapon?
This is legendary too! So what? Fuck it!
You got a legendary? Fuck.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're like, I don't care, I get legendaries every day.
That one. Crush Bane! Here.
Well, it gives your stats, so...
Yeah, I think... Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something! Help me break these bonds and see for yourself! What
do they want with help me friend? Break this bolt.
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sasha. But she has a relic that the thieves are after. Where is the relic?
I'll never tell you.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you.
Ba-pow!
Oh, here comes the leader.
Come on, man, this is too easy.
The
This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild.
This isn't over. Yeah.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Incest.
Yes, my dear.
What?
Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising brats, children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend.
You're coming with me?
Yes, yes. You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way.
I hate the scoundrel.
Wait, the relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here. Ah, there you are.
What of your betrothed?
Betrothed?
Here's the relic, my love. I hate it inside my...
Merry and kind to you. By the way,
bad.
What?
No. He also said, here's the relic, my love. I hid it inside my... And then, yeah. Watch over this cursed place.
I thought it was a myth. Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
You're not a myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are.
Well, fuck you.
Follow me. I will raise the bridge to seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients.
Retrieve the bacon? Ah!
What? Bacon, not bacon!
Only if we have the bacon, we are true Nephilim.
Ghouls are stronger than most risen dead, but they gain their fortitude through horrific means, feasting upon human corpses. These creatures are least.
Here's one. Eating. Crypt of the Ancients. Come here. Creatures death with wings. Oh.
Bacon.
Oh. I have one of them. No. Over, I could open my own little inn
somewhere if I live. I don't think that life is for me.
Well, if you ever want a job, I will consider your credentials.
So kind. I need arcane power.
What's happening?
I got out and this greeted me. Oh, a legendary dagger! I need to see what that dagger does.
Why do you get so many legendaries? Come on, man.
Let's see. I'm glad that's over. Let's see what I get. Actually, I will switch it because 3-5 damage, 3-4. Because I do like this better. And it's... Poor Whiting, you have to carry elevated through.
Come on, man.
No, he's good for the team. You're lagging right now, I think.
I'm the elevator. I take you places.
I never would have seen otherwise. I think you're lagging because you're standing there.
I'm not lagging, I'm just standing here.
Why are you standing there?
Because I'm just level some, checking stuff.
Oh, see, I think you need to talk to your friend, because he's being... Now, do you want to hear what he said now?
Uh-huh.
He's good for the team, but not for the stream. Give the boot!
Well. Rude. I think you should ban him. Perma ban him. For rude attitude.
Sorry. And now a heart. Okay, he's forgiven.
It's done.
It's all forgotten now. Fucking Speedy! Feel my hurricane! That's the
feel
one.
My...
It has to be down here somewhere.
Nope.
Okay. Map! Oh, we have not been. Oh, we basically only explored half of it.
Come on, man.
I'm sorry, Elevator. I'll give you makeup sex Craigasm. Okay, it's gonna give you Craigasm, whatever. Something.
Makeup sex Craigasm.
I don't know.
Too spooky for me.
I'm almost dead.
Dude.
Here it is. Okay, I need to see what items I got. That's for.
I remember this place. Yes. It's not like it was. There's spiders in here, I remember. Bacon! No? This wasn't a spider cave? God damn it.
No, the spider gate will come. Let's see, I do want to switch that one for that one. Because when I use it, it's just BOOM!
Huh?
BOOM! Now we're going place beacons on pedestals. Let's use the...
Place the beacon on
the let's use the way gate out of here to the drowned temple.
But it's just like right here.
But I'm already here now.
But you're cheating.
No, I'm using what the game has given me.
Yeah. Built-in shit.
Pedestals.
I'm here now. Temple is open. Enter
and defeat the guardian. Explode out. Wait, I wanted to change that one, actually. I need arcane power. Fuck you.
This is the water temple. It's very hard.
This is not Zelda.
Or is it?
No. Oh. Fire! 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 Fire!
Brother Moek.
Oh, Alaric. Hello, Alaric.
Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? You may enter our most sacred place.
Holy shit.
The noble hero fought her way here just to die. You again.
Shoot, Reagan.
This you bring with you. Adria's daughter? She has power with her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate with you. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood.
Ooh, ice armor. Okay. Add something new there, Dime.
My mother will share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these years?
Nope.
She wants to torment you. Don't listen to her.
This fight was too easy.
Yeah, we did it.
Let's get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore
Let's go home.
Turn them into misshapen creatures
and sent them to war against us.
Yeah.
We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
Hello, stranger.
Stranger? But now we have the second sword piece. I don't like strangers. Stranger danger.
A fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Wortham!
Brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
I before we do that, I need to
salvage.
Oh, I got a forgotten sword or so for disenchanting my legendaries. Oh, I could have. I think that one was better than the one I had, but who cares? Obtain legendary. Ooh. Shove it all in there. Let's go. How long does that one last? Only one armor. Okay. Are you ready?
Not yet. I got a new cool bow.
That one would be...
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna see if I can craft something nice. I can craft. I can't use. I could try for now. Let's go.
I have some new items that I'm certain you
will. Let's unequip the.
Talk to the ferryman. Oh yeah, it's now when we travel to Old Tristram.
No, we've already been in Old Tristram.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. We're going to Wortham now. Hello, Twitch girl. Yes, it's been. How are you doing?
I need to take the ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
Fuck, don't leave me here in the old boring town.
They're destroying the town. Get out while you can.
Wortham. Oh.
Yeah, this we've already been in Old Tristram.
Where was that?
When we killed the first boss. Like way in the beginning.
Please, so my family's so. Hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Come on, or I can just too.
You cannot keep the sword from me.
This is bad.
My
oh, dink.
Well, I'm good.
Oh,
I'm good.
Nice.
Boom. Oh.
That can be summoned from the burning.
That's what thing? Oh, the one thing I'm standing on.
They are given to chasing down foes and
wait, I dinged again. What's happening?
This usually
XP
allows some
everywhere.
Time. I seek a sword hilt that fell from the sky.
I believe last time we spoke was before my birth last year in about,
you know,
September.
We found it.
Yeah, maybe.
I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it.
I'm going back to Tristram. So many levels.
Come. The sword.
It's not here.
While you were on your hero's
errand. I'm shaking out my staff.
I should have known. I must get back to Cain's house.
Dude, get down here right now.
Calm down.
Get down here before I kill you.
No. Okay. Where are you? Oh, there.
Whee! Speed bonus! We need to go here now. Have you gotten that you need to enter Cain's house?
Yep.
Yeah, good. New Tristram. We need to enter Cain's house over here. Oh no, this is... No! This is so sad!
Event? Oh my god.
He will die here!
It's your choice, Cain.
Oh yeah, I remember this. Stupid fairy princess.
If Elevator could change his fate for a day, would you?
If I could.
Hmm? If you could change your fate for a day, would you do it?
Yeah. Why not, Toad? I mean, come on. sounds pretty fun. I wonder what I would do that day, though.
Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
No, it won't.
You can't die.
Would you change your fate?
Would you?
But there is one last thing I must do.
God damn it.
What?
If you could change your fate for one day, would you?
As I suspected.
What?
The sword
what?
Is up high heavens.
Oh, well, it's been fun you joining. Been a while.
Heed the journal.
By the way, before you go, Twitch girl, if you can catch most of my streams when I stream on Hitbox nowadays. He died. I've seen him die so many times, he's still sad.
I need to change fate.
I could control this power. I could have
what power? You're powerless.
No, she's really powerful.
Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Magda and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
I don't know if he's an angel or a man, but the sword will restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wertham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
She can set all the traps she wants. It won't save her from me.
It won't save her from me! Oh. Okay, let's go!
Let's go!
To Wertham Chapel. No problem. Blame the bad web connection. Yep. The bad web connection will die for this! Come, my child.
I'm coming.
Come, my child. Hitbox. Yeah, it's. Yeah. Oh.
Spooders.
Spiderlings alone.
Now come.
Seem unthreatening, but their presence should be a warning for travelers. For wherever there are spiderlings, there will be matriarch.
Whoa. Tank loot.
Oh, an event! Let's go here. I want to do the event. Well, see ya, Twitch girl.
The ubiquitous spider is one of the oldest and most adaptable creatures in the world. It also seems
the alchemist said you were waiting for this potion.
This is perfect. My mistress will now accept you. Her blood and mine will soon sing as one.
Crazy. Why? Why? You have to tell him. No, he's taking my words out of like and fucks away them. You know when I said come my child? He respelled it to come my child.
What the fuck? Why would you do that?
Yeah, why would you do that?
Why would you do that?
Are you crazy?
Pretty crazy,
Let's rush. Come, let's rush. Oh, it is
I am rushing.
Cool. Wrong way.
God damn it.
I also have no soul, lend me one. I sold my soul to the devil years ago, so I'm sorry. I have none.
But you have, humans actually have lots of souls, didn't you know?
I saw yes. I basically...
Yes, different types.
I basically just said him take all my fucking souls. For no apparent reason.
I have all my souls. Even the souls of my shoes.
Even the souls of my kids. Which I will never have. Oh, someone died there. I can't care less about these spiders. Wrong way.
I got a new item.
Yeah. Wrong way. Okay, we're not going. Are we going back? What? I think we. Oh no! Wait, where are we going?
Downwards.
But we're
like
already
here.
But we already.
Nope.
Not this area, but.
Yes, yes, this is right.
Yeah, this has to be right, dude. Wait for me, you speedy fucker.
Speedy Gonzales.
I've obliterated them. Okay, I just want to fucking find my way. I hate this area because it's so random, like, it's so hard finding the proper way here. Nope. I think we need to go downwards. I think most of the time you actually need to go downwards in this cave. Nope. Maybe upwards then.
Yep.
Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Oh my god, so much goodness!
I don't have enough arcane power.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, I just got oh my god, so much goodness.
Sure, Lama Goodies. Magic pants.
Okay, let's go.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close. Feel another breath.
Jesus fucking Christ, you creepy hermits.
Spider Queen.
We're gonna face a Spider Queen, Spider Queen, Spider Queen.
Please help me. It's horrible. She's
fuck you.
Let's do this.
The Spider Queen is coming.
Maybe I should change my Arcane Orb spell. Cause this one steal my mana like a fucking bitch.
Wow, she escaped.
Yeah. We're too good!
To be true.
When arananana!
Hope there is an achievement for a fast kill or something.
Queen Nanananana!
Now watch me Nanana.
I didn't think I could get any better.
Okay, I gotta check what I got here.
I got bull. Oh, those are good. Really good, actually. That's also really good.
He labored for weeks over a group of unusually
thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place?
Electrocute, yes. Ray of Frost Numb. Chris Slowman causes for sometimes freeze enemies. No, I take that one. And then that one is also new. And then that one, and done. Oh, quest is up here.
It was terrible being stuck in there like that.
Fuck you, 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 okay. What?
Stuff.
Yes. What? Oh!
Oh, I remember this. It has a nice view phenomenon.
It is tremendously large for an insect. And somehow, its size allows it to expel a charging force when attacked. For this reason, few have survived to study it in great detail, including many notable academics. In fact, please do not inquire further upon this subject. Long ago, five clans of the Umbaru tribe left the Taganze and ventured north. After their transformation into Khazra, only a few elders were still able to use magic, and they passed it down to their cleverest children. These need are the Khazra Shaman, and they rank among the most dangerous of their race.
I got a new thing.
Oh, I got something nice too now. Let's see if it's actually good. The fire skill still more damage, so I tell them. No!
Let's try this on someone. Grenades.
I actually never had a. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Jesus Christ. Now we get damaged by that explosion.
Yeah, I think so. But who the fuck cares, right?
Not me.
Me neither. No, let's just walk forward. Here's the staff. And now let's.
Boss.
Oh my god!
Two bosses. Where
dude,
are you?
Dude! I'm fighting bosses! Fucking hell. Any new things?
Freaking heck.
We have slow time. Ooh. And then I have a new here.
Oh, new helmet.
Increase all damage done, but decreases armor resistance. I don't fucking care.
I like my bow. It's called Arrow Slayer. Strange name.
Yeah.
Like, I don't slay arrows, I slay enemies. Come on, man.
With my arrows.
Yeah, but...
Okay, you're just smashing them through. I'm electrocuting them.
Did I hear a what's him called?
A goblin is up here! I don't know how he's gonna reach it. Okay, we need to rush now to get to the goblins. I wanna get to the goblins! Goblins, I'm coming! Ow! It's two goblins!
Dude, I'm coming.
Take him, I take the other one!
I need arcane power.
Where's the other one? He's escaping!
Where is he?
He's down here!
Okay.
Oh my god, so much stuff! Well, I have full inventory right now. I guess throw away that one, take up that one. Yes. That one has to...
That's a lot of spaghetti.
We need to find a thing so I can teleport back, because my inventory is full now.
Let's find a courtyard first.
Yeah, because I think there is one of those teleportation bullshits.
Yeah. What is that?
I don't know, something I can do.
It's dollar on... Dollar on shield thing.
Flooding Talon. Let's take that one. What is it? Oh, it's a crossbow. I don't have any use for crossbows.
Whoa.
Wait, I'm gonna use town portal because I can teleport back through the town portal here. So just wait here.
Uh-huh. Where did you put the portal?
It isn't visible for you.
Can I do a portal?
Yeah.
Oh?
The town portal?
What?
Which we've already gone through.
How can we get here?
And then that a portal would be in town, which you can use to get back where you teleported to.
Okay.
So I'll wait here for you.
Power.
I don't have enough arcane power. Oh. Good news, everybody.
Hmm? Damn, I have some good ass paints. Requires level 13. My last one was requires level 3.
I have something which requires level 4. I forget to switch it out constantly. How does the Paragon work? I don't...
The account level thing?
It's... I don't know. I think it has to do...
I think it's account level.
Oh? 100 arcane dust from salvaging.
I don't know if I have Paragon level. I think it's rebirth sort of thing.
Oh, get here. Now. Oh! Here's the courtyard! Wow, the checkpoint were here. Seriously, did he just call them beasts? I would not want to serve him after. I would not want to serve him after that. Let's just follow the road.
My grenades does jack shit.
Well, maybe they will. I hear a goblin. Here. Oh my god!
What the fuck is happening?
Okay, let's...
Now my inventory is gonna get filled again.
I don't...
Oh. Oh my god, let's not stand there.
Or be stupid like me and stand there. Leotic's mana! Oh.
Mana shen.
Oh shit, good, hello!
The dark berserkers are considered weaker demons, but their strength is still far greater than that of any human. I have found dark spells within the cathedral, written in Archbishop Lazarus's own hand, explaining how to summon them. I pray that no other copy exists, so that this terrible knowledge will be lost forever.
The cultists were performing a strange ritual when I saw them today. One of their number stood soundlessly, while others thrust long spikes deep into his spine.
I think we're going this way. Perish.
And I believe that he may have even been darkly empowered from the implantation. Though such terrible magic is foreign to me.
Orders from Magda.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
A fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems
everyone
to be
speaking of each other.
New home, however, perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance.
I believe it is time to kill.
Need more time.
Delay her. Why not prepare her demise in the depths below?
You can't hide from me, Magda.
They did horrible things to us.
They have paid for what they did to you. But there was another
horrible
man in rags.
Yes. The golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I will kill Magda for what she's done.
Here. Wait, where are we? Oh, here.
Come, I'm checking out stuff.
No. Oh, wait, I have some new stuff too. I have storm armor, so answer. Electric Samnivel Lightning. Well, that one seems like a lovely piece of thing. Come.
I'm coming. Okay. Look. Where are you? Oh.
Hall of Agony.
Oh, the agony. Wait! I need to check out my swag. Bird.
Oh. I was like, what? The bird were so little, so I couldn't really see it. Wait, what's this? Ooh. Inferno zombie, I think they are a little infernal. Oh!
Don't stand there. Oh god.
I mean, like, fuck it.
Ingenious mantle. Ooh! Legendary bracers.
You get all the legendary!
No. Can I use this? Oh yeah, I think they're for me. Fixed there. Yeah.
Get over here.
Checking out my new arrow. Slayer, warrior. Magic amulet. Okay, I'm coming. Why is there a star on the map?
That's me? Or what? What star? Wait, where are you going?
I clicked the star. Oh, it's a legendary item.
Hmm.
I got the legendary ring.
You get all the now.
Aren't legendary ring like the rarest?
Legendary is the, isn't that the best gear you can have? Legendary.
Yeah.
Wait, we haven't. I think there is even better. Epic. I think epic
exotic.
Here. What?
Exotic.
No, I think epic is the better one. I think.
Really?
I think so.
Ascended.
I'm just warming up.
I'm just warming up. Okay, nothing here. Why the fuck would the king have a torture chamber under his mansion?
Why not?
I wouldn't say anything if it were a castle or something, but this fucking house! He must have been cray cray when he built this home.
Everyone from this time was crazy.
But still.
Low speed.
Oh! How nice!
Oh. The enemies got slain. I walk in everyone. Yeah. Was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
Pulse of Agony level 2. Go to the highlands.
Oh,
passage.
The agony. Wait for me.
Oh shit!
Dude.
Oh, he was easy. Why do they look and like feel so powerful, then we just kill them instantly?
Because we are OP. Because I have a crow. Cruel.
I think we're supposed to go here, maybe. Oh! Cray cray. Maybe down here.
Help me, I'm trapped in here.
Oh, someone is trapped.
Save me.
We need to find the stranger.
Stranger danger.
Craigasm. Okay, he's Craig just having a Craigasm right now. We need to save the stranger in need. Oh!
Did we save him? 63
Where? The there.
I was certain I was gonna die in there.
How did he survive from that? Treasure to be found down here. A damn fool. That's an Iron Maiden. I don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of when I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
Well, now we know, so shut the fuck up. That's all? That's all? That's fuck.
Well played.
I wanna kill him. Oh, cash. Highlands Passage.
I will make an example of Dargon, a traitorous cur. Help me hunt him and I will sail to you instead of those zealots.
Okay, we need to kill Dragon the Deranged.
Dragon.
The Deranged.
Freaking cultists everywhere.
We need to find a deranged dude.
Well, we have all these cultists.
Yeah, he's one of the cultists.
Help me. The crazed weapon maker wants me.
There!
Easy.
Where is he? There we go!
Now that Dargon is dead, no one should question my reputation or my resolve. Count my goods. You'll find none
better. Speedrun.
Oh, wait, I wanna see what he has.
Oh, he sells stuff.
Yeah, he's a salesman.
Anything good?
No. Completely fuck it. Wait, before we talk to her, I need to check a thing because I learned some skills.
Oh.
Okay, I'm ready.
I am Acilla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness.
Man, she lost her head.
I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
We need to free prisoners!
You're free!
After so long,
free to die by us.
I will enjoy this.
Okay, this was shitty damage. I don't think I want to change some. I like this better. Okay, where are we going?
Oh my god.
What?
I learned a new thing.
Oh my god.
And it sounds good. Okay. Wait for me.
We need to find prisoners and.
Thank God.
What? Who cares? Thank God. I am free. My gods, they're so ruthless. Deal with him harshly.
We need to find prisoners.
Dude, I'm running around. Can't find you. I'm too slow.
Yes, you are. Okay, here is no more prisoners. We need to find one more prisoner.
Buffalo!
Your defenses are nothing.
What did I get?
Massacre.
No. We need to find one. Here's one. Done. Oh.
Thank you, Chan.
Hey.
My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the warden at the dungeon center.
Now we need to go. Come here. We're not gonna kill his minions. We need to kill him! Yeah, speedy fucker, get over here.
Gotta go fast! Oh, where is he? I hear him.
He's coming, so. There!
Oh, shit. What?
So good.
What the fuck was that?
Three out of three best fucking boss ever.
He was there for like 1 second.
Yeah, I just spammed my best attacks into him. Oh, I see a lot of burning corpses here. I guess that's you.
Yep.
Wait, what's in here?
Some corpses.
Did we just watch him kill his own wife?
Well. Madness.
The time of my lord's true awakening is at hand. That fool, Leoric, was only able to resist him because he did not yet possess his full power. With the queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
Well, well, let's see. Well, we're gonna stream for like I wanna finish this part.
Yeah.
Then we will end the stream. I think he's starting to lose his shit. We should be closing in on the final boss on Act 1.
The girl?
What?
The girl?
No. She's not evil. Just the butcher he's called. He's huge and fucking disgusting.
I meant the girl that looked like a weird ass fairy.
No. She's not even a final boss. She's just a boss in Act 2.
Oh.
Dude! Fucking... Okay, well, because... Yeah. Fuck. Search the Chamber of Suffering. We need to get to the Chamber of Suffering, but I don't know where to go!
Split up! Ah! No.
I'm going the other way because I don't think it's this way. I want some speedy Gonzales boots. Or something to speed up.
I didn't think I could get any better.
Oh, what's this? Oh, shit! Oh, fucking hell. Explosion. Wait, where's the...
I'm in the right place. Come to me.
Wait, I have some new spells going on. I need to check them.
I found it.
Yeah, that's all.
Whoa, straight.
Oh, wait, okay, where? Oh, you've gone that way, okay.
Still waiting.
There's somehow I will be able to. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Summon a fucking Hydra. I can't wait for that.
Hydra.
Yeah, fucking Flame Hydra. I think I could start summoning him in chapter 3, I think. This is the final boss in chapter 1. He's huge.
Of the
he's
whole game. Whoa.
No, chapter 1.
Soon have another one to cry over. Yours, Meet the
Butcher. He's in Heroes of the Storm as a champion.
He's in Diablo 1.
He is?
I think so.
How the fuck did he survive Diablo 1 then?
Magic.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Man, this was much harder when I played on my own.
We're two now that just Speedy Gonzales this shit.
Yeah, final boss, yeah.
Oh my god, I have so much legendary shit!
Do you get legendaries?
Two legendaries!
I got one. It's a belt. Then, given life
through wicked magic. Unstable Scepter. Arcane Orb. I need to activate Arcane Orb now. Arcane Orb, because it will explode two times with this one. No, no, I'm not. Fuck you. That one has more intelligence. 13 to 17 poison damage. 47 damage. I actually think. Oh, okay. I hate these. Okay.
Okay.
Primary. That one has less intelligence. That one has less. That one. I think I will take this one, actually. Look at my nice staff I have, or thing. I got two of them. And I can't really say who's the best or who's the worst. But yeah, this one should trigger this one twice now. Yeah, boom boom! Boom boom! Boom boom!
Hmm, cool.
Yeah, so now we will save this dude, and then I think we need to save him! Wait, let me go in. I want to do something fun. Explosion! Boom!
I am... Take your sword!
Oh my god. Oh, I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. Well, not that anymore, bitch. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. Restored mind, Belial, Asmodan, Lords of Hell, Belial, Killing for Lord of Hell. Should be interesting battle. Blah, 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 blah. Now, new Tristram. Okay, I think this will be the end of the stream. So, I'm just gonna smash through all of this before I. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, thank you for joining me in there. And for you who's still watching me here on the live. Time grows short, my friend. Dude, I didn't want to start anything. Belial's influence
is spreading. I just want to talk to him. I'm not going. We can do no.
I have called. Don't talk to anyone.
I want to talk.
Because that will start cinematics and going into the next chapter. So that's actually a good ending for this episode 2.
Okay.
The end of chapter 1. This is the fastest I've ever ran through chapter 1. Speedy.
Yeah, we've gone super fast, man.
Yeah, but in. Like, I've done Act 2 once, So I want to take it a little slower and explore in Act 2. And Act 3, I especially want to, because I only made it like barely halfway through Chapter 3. And then after that, I know nothing. And after that, you need to get Reaper of Souls, because otherwise I will continue into the Reaper of Souls Act and you will just restart.
I will probably get it then. Yeah.
So, thank you for watching, and until next time, bye!